don't need to try out. She has already got her contract.
Mr. Dillmer, what would I do without you? By the way, there are a few items I forgot to mention, so I added them in. Limousine, redecorated dressing room, private maid, and no issue with the salary. I just added another zero.
See here, Dorothy.
Of course, if there's any objection, I won't insist.
Now, as your doctor, my first prescription is for you to sit in the shades. That's it.